level on your knees.
It's going to be real thing.
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The stinking mafia? That gang place is a fortress at ground level. So Quentin here, Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
What's been puzzling me? What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance. You hate Lance Vance? Hey, I got enough of that at school. Lance Vance, poor bastard. Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island.
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of paths. So take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
Let's take out some of those guns.
I got the fever, baby.
Where's the dad?
Fever.
We interrupt your programming to inform you all bridges in the Vice City metropolitan area have been reopened. Hurricane Hermione has not hit the city. Sorry for any inconvenience. We thank you for your patience. Now, back to the show.
Move along.